someone. You need to understand your community, people around you, situation in your country, everything that takes place in this world. Because the journey that you embarked on is not that easy. And some people come with their negative energy towards your dream. Them acting clever and smart, trying to be positive, lying to you, and you think that you are together with them. If someone or something comes with negativity minded towards your success, please don't fight back with negative. Because negative plus negative, it comes off anything. If someone comes with negative, fight back with positive. Come with a direct answer. Come with a good answer. You need to take every step of your life carefully. Don't fall. Never give up because of someone's behavior. You need to stop trying to prove anyone that you can make it in your life, that you can do this. Prove yourself that everything that you want to succeed is possible. Put God first in everything that you want to do. Praise Him. Thank Lord for what you have right now. Appreciate everyone who supports you in everything that you do. Care for others. Pray for someone. Stop thinking about yourself only. Help others to achieve their best in their life.